And no doubt, Ikhwan, I'll close with this, Alhamdulillah, sababtum kathiran wa jazakumullah khairan. And again, ma'adira ala ta'khir, apologies for the delay, shakarallahu lakum jami'an. Is that, Alhamdulillah, no doubt, no one claims isma. We do not claim that any of the scholars are infallible, or any of our brothers from the tulab al-ilm are infallible, we are not infallible. Alhamdulillah, we say if any of us makes a mistake, none of us reject what? That the mistake is refuted with a radd al-ilm, a knowledge-based refutation. Alhamdulillah, what did the Salaf used to say? Rahimullah imra'an, may Allah Azza wa Jalla have mercy upon a man that what? That presents to me my error. They would be happy that somebody brings to them an error or a mistake. Alhamdulillah, so that we can retract from it before we meet Allah Azza wa Jalla. So yes, no one rejects a radd al-ilm. As for I said, slander and abuse, anyone can do it. And the Shaykh al-Islam said it's the hujjah of every muflis. Anyone can do it. The jahil and the alim, yeah, the fasiq and the taqi. Anyone can do those type of things. And I advise the brothers stay away from that approach, alhamdulillah. If we have a response or something needs to be clarified, deal with it with knowledge. Walillah alhamdul minna. Wa subhanakallahu wa bihamdika ashhadu an la ilaha illa ant. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk. Wa jazakumullahu khairan. Wa assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.